Drift. The third one is Tokyo Drift. Fortnite, it is the standalone sequel to the Fast and the Furious and Fortnite, the Too Fast, Too Furious. It is the third installment.
Tilted Drift or whatever.
What?
Fortnite 3.
What was Fast and the Furious 4?
I don't know.
Tilted. Towers.
Fast and Furious.
It was just called Fast and Furious? Yeah.
Was it for real?
Yes.
Motherfucker.
It's called Fast and Furious, parentheses, 2009 film. Also known as Fast and Furious 4.
Fortnite 3, Tokyo... Wait.
That's stupid that they just called it Fast and Furious because they literally named the next one Fast 5.
Yeah. I think they maybe came up with the name Fast 5 before.
And then they made 6. And then, 6 and 7 is when it started to get a little bit out of hand.
6 and 7?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's when it started getting out of hand?
I think it started getting out of hand at the get-go, I'll be real. You ever been to the Universal lot, Ryan, and where you can see the cars?
Well, I guess 5 was kind of, because 5 was just like a...
All of it is just ostentatious, crazy stuff.
Thanks for the follow, MILF Muncher. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Thanks a ton.
What is ostentatious?
Ostentatious is in your face.
Oopsie.
Grayson, you bought the Battle Pass skip, didn't you?
No. No, I would not do that.
That's I'm
oh damn,
SpongeBob face.
I already did my dailies.
I would not do that. Yes, so did I. Who cares?
You actually have unlimited.
Had to purchase from a vending machine.
Yeah, I just had so many experience from the other season that it carried over and got me to level 35.
Travel distance as a crow.
He's just so good at the game that
my talent.
Oh, sniper weapon damage
over.
Has increased. Take careful aim.
Dude, the
my
snipers
talent.
Are so good now.
Channel Gray. They increase the bullet speed for sure.
I'm trying to touch the talent.
All this mucho mangoes. I love mucho mango.
What a sussy little fella. Might be the imposter.
Ah, okay. I love reading Twitch chat.
Why'd you just say any of those things?
Because. Did you...
I just realized I could make my corrupted back bling. I could change the how much corrupted it was.
Yeah. Dude, there's a fire truck outside. That's so cool. That's the noise it makes when it saves people.
Makes a noise.
It's like, open the door, open the door, open the door, open the... Holy shit, you got the grommet mug? You must be new here, my friend.
You must be new here.
Yes. Yes, we have the grommet mug.
You must be new here.
The golden grommet mug is on the shelf. Only reserved for very special occasions, milestones and such.
You must be new here.
Mucho mango.
Mucho tango.
I've had the Christmas Fortnite music as my lobby music for 2 years.
Dude, mine's been the Marvel music for as long as I can remember.
Mine's the default. Well, not the default. It's the OG.
I switched a few of them to the OG, but I would have to go back and switch each one individually. Because whenever the whole...
What do you mean you switched a few of them?
Well, whenever...
Presets.
The presets. Whenever the presets came out.
The presets.
Each skin has its own... Main
yeah.
Menu music.
Yeah. You can set up
That's
a preset
so stupid.
With your own
Why?
Main menu. Because, I don't know, say
I'm
you
want to
have...
I'm switching to the Wolverine skin. I want the Marvel music.
Yeah, I mean, you can do that. And,
These ADHD Fortnite kids can't... They have to, be listening. They have to have a different, listening thing, every time they play. They can't hear the same link. background noise.
Donkey, that was really funny. I'm glad you're here. He said, oh my gosh, Warstuck, the cow grill is so hot.
Door stuck. I beg you.
Balls are stuck.
You're a genuine dick sucker.
Going to the Lusty Lagoon.
Use a computer at the research lab. Let's go to the Lusty Lagoon.
Lusty Lagoon. I gotta land there too. I can land there too.
Lusting Lagoon.
Dude, my new favorite reaction image as of like an hour ago is that one picture of fat Austin Butler Elvis from the end of the movie.
Yeah. I know the picture.
He's just sweating. It looks like a fat suit. It's really good.
Mine is definitely the cat with the thumbs up.
Cat with the thumbs up because for some reason the thumb looks really phallic to me. Maybe
I can see that honestly.
It kind of looks like
addled.
Yeah, it looks like a ball sack.
An addled brain. Oh, dude, I found a key. Los keys. Oh.
Los keys.
I'm dead.
What the hell? The hell? What's wrong with you?
What happened? How'd you die? Oh,
dude, I guess Ryan, he just ain't got that dog in him, you know?
Yeah.
Ain't got that dog in him. That dog. Hey, where's the computer? Never mind.
Right here.
I didn't ask. I got it.
This is Paradigm. I don't know if anyone can hear me.
Hey, Ryan, I'm coming to get you. What happened to the funny Fortnite names? We're big kids now.
I never had one.
With that being said, you can find me at Lusty Lagoon.
Oh, big chest.
Ryan's big at chest. Fucking dead.
Look at that LeBron James.
LeBron James.
Why aren't you using the
LeBron James, LeBron James, LeBron James,
LeBron James. LeBron James.
I'm a basketball.
I'm about to ball out, Ryan.
I'm a basketball.
The durag one is significantly the best.
Oh my god, I'm zooming!
I'm about to ball.
The busty baboon?
Oh yeah, dude.
What?
Can't say that, man.
Now you're talking.
I'm loving chat tonight. I love you guys.
I'm hating chat tonight.
Ryan ain't about busty baboons.
I'm getting ripped tonight. R.I.P. that.
R.I.P. that baboon. Oh.
What?
It sounded so genuine.
You stub your toe. Yeah, because he jumped and like met the height requirement for fall damage barely.
I thought I landed in the water. I swear to God.
No, you're like those videos of the people jumping off the roofs into the pool and hitting the edge of the pool.
Oh, dude, my dad did that. He was like 25 and he broke both his ankles.
Goddamn.
He was in Palm Springs on Quaaludes.
I didn't say Quaaludes are harmless.
Quaaludes are lit.
Hold up, Ryan. I need to recharge my silver.
I curse the devil every day that the United States outlawed those Quaaludes.
Yep.
They outlawed a lot of the other things that.
Yeah, like LSD.
Didn't they make
my lord!
Yeah, they made that. They made that one.
They're the motherfuckers that made it.
Yeah, they are.
Bond Jade.
The Bonds Jade. Yeah, for a long time it was legal.
I follow your truth serum.
And then, like, a couple people, like, just kept showing up to the hospital with, like, psychosis. So they were like, all right, well, maybe this isn't the. Dude, am I stuck?
Give me the gold.
Yeah, you. Oh, Mason.
Oh, God.
Right there.
I see it.
I'm coming. Uh-oh.
I'm really good at this game.
Oh, my God. Save Grayson.
Grayson.
He's going to kill me.
Grayson.
Clutch upper. Clutch your kick.
Oh my God!
Fletcher kick.
You got this.
Kick.
Oh you my got God. This. Yeah,
Fucking Jesus Christ, man. That was some fucking bullshit.
You should heal up and then revive us.
Chat, I want to see if you guys can, like, make the little LeBron James rhyming
LeBron's
joke
Jade
for the rest of stream. Do it. I challenge you for the next 2 hours. Who inspires? I don't know why that made me laugh. Who inspires you? It was only because of what I just said that made me laugh. Who inspires me? As in creators? If you're talking about creators, I like Nikki Jakey, Ted Nevison. I don't watch Jay Shalat as much.
I paused Breaking Bad to be here.
You're...
Well,
wow.
Guess what, dude? Tough shit. I'm not Walter White, okay? So you're stuck with me now.
Yeah, no finger here.
Nope, yeah.
I am not the
no
one
No finger
knows.
Here.
I'm not gonna, you know, whatever, catch a fly with you for 30 minutes.
Oh, I forgot my card is still out there. I'm not rebooted.
Oh my god. Because it's at the bottom of
card.
The lake. How do I
what?
Get it? How did it sink, dude?
Wait, what?
It sank. Now it's fucking recharging, dude.
Wait. Go back to my card? What?
No, I picked it up. It was at the bottom of the lake. That's why I didn't get it.
I think it's just a visual bug because I've gotten that before.
But yeah, no, who inspires me? Version of Schlatt I like more is the weekly slap Schlatt. That inspired Bodacious Bulletin very directly.
Like dude, my inspiration is Nathan Fielder.
He basically stole the idea.
Yeah,
Nathan Fielder, Sacha Baron Cohen.
Yeah.
Nathan Fielder.
Freaking Michael Myers. God, Michael Myers is so cool.
I watched people watch
Nathan
the
Fielder
Cat in the
is a
Hat
dark
today.
Force. You what?
I watched these guys on YouTube get drunk and watch the Cat in the Hat. It was really, really funny.
Yeah, that's
Mason that. Sounds like the guy from Super Mega Exit. Wow.
I've watched the Cat.
Wait, Matt Watson?
While stoned. It's like a frustrating movie. Well, like especially the Thing 1 and Thing 2. I hate
dude, Thing
things.
1 and Thing.
Donkey, I don't know if you saw the.
So mad.
I don't know if you saw the iDubbbz fight, but
they're not even like
Matt Watson got his ass kicked.
They're not even like. They're just chaotic and
it's hilarious.
Chaotic neutral.
Yeah.
They have, like, they don't have any vendetta. They're just like, oh, we'll just say literally whatever the opposite of what you like.
All right. I gotta groove and move.
They'll just do the exact opposite of whatever you ask. Like,
I think,
so say,
I
like,
think the thing one is
house, they'll really want to clean it. If you say make a mess in this house, they'll just clean up the mess. Like, what?
I think one and thing two remind me of Jack.
Yeah, for sure.
I can't believe Jack actually forgot that he left like a piss-soaked sponge on the kitchen counter.
Yeah, that's some serious fucking questionable
it makes
shit
it
right
even
there.
Funnier because Chad has no idea what
we're
talking about.
We were making fun of him, and he's like, no, he like genuinely didn't remember. He's like, what? I did that?
No, Chad doesn't even know what we're talking
unreal.
About. There's no context.
Unreal.
They just hear
yeah,
piss sponge.
Our friend's. Our friend Jack, has this dog. His dog, all of his dogs, just constantly piss all over
it's
the floor.
It's a zoo.
He takes in these absolute fucking mangy mutts.
Yeah, just
off the
these
street.
Mangy, this mangy mutts. He
these mangy mutts.
they piss all over the floor. Like he doesn't. He doesn't train his dog. Like, he doesn't discipline his dogs. Like, understand,
guys,
like, disciplining is not like beating the shit out of your dog.
Guys,
it's.
Oh my god! And I just walked up behind a full trio emoting, and they didn't notice me, and they ran away.
Disciplining is just like making sure that your dog isn't going nutso. His dogs.
Holy shit.
Yeah, so basically he
dogs are genetically predisposed to have like a hierarchy, like literally a pack, like you're so like they either submit or they're not, like they're trying to like be in charge.
Yeah, basically dog pisses a lot. Dog pisses a lot. Jack is like, I'll clean up the piss with a sponge.
he cleans it up with a sponge for a
goddamn sponge.
Like, not like a paper towel, not like an old rag, like a fucking sponge.
He picks the most absorbent thing. That's probably what went through his brain. He probably thought it was such a good idea.
And then he leaves this piss-soaked sponge on the fucking counter next to a bunch of dirty dishes. Just leaves it there. No explanation. Doesn't even tell his girlfriend. So then his girlfriend goes to use it to wash dishes.
Does she use it to wash dishes?
Yeah. She picked it up.
That was the entire crux of the issue.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And she got really mad at him, and he was like, I don't get why she was so mad. And he, came to us. It was like am I the asshole for cleaning up dog piss with a sponge and leaving it on the counter? Yes, you are.
He's not even intentionally gaslighting. He's just, void brain.
God, dude. It's so funny. It's so funny to me.
You gotta get grooving.
Hold up, come here. Let me see.
Yeah, these are the guys I walked up behind. Yeah, those are the guys I saw emoting, you know what I mean?
I'm so chrome right now.
We're made.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to shoot.
They weren't even looking back. You crackhead. Oh my god, you literally got me killed, asshole.
I knocked one. Oh, I'm down.
Mason, they didn't even know we were here.
I'm dead.
Where's this guy?
He just shot his own teammate.
Ah!
Clutch your kick, Grayson. He's in there.
Ah!
Clutch your kick. Grayson.
Did I not have any ammo?
Yeah, get kicked, man.
Literally, get kicked. I'm just gonna leave lobby and invite Mason.
No. No. No, no,
no. Yeah, I get kicked, loser.
No, no.
Suck.
No.
I'm back. For real though, Mason, you got us killed. So you're running up on him, and then you're tweaking. You're like, they see us.
They turned around all of a sudden. They were running away, and then I just saw them.
No, they were just like
snap
they were just
around.
Standing still, like looking at the map or something.
Rotate
they didn't turn
mantis?
Around.
What?
I think they heard us. They heard us slash.
Them you snapped.
No, I didn't snipe them.
Was that Grayson?
It was Gray. I didn't snipe them. I was up on them shooting with a hammer rifle. I didn't alert them. I was running up on them.
That was Mason this whole time, and you said nothing. You said nothing, Grayson. You knew.
Yep.
And you let it happen.
You let him blame me.
I incite. God, man.
Let me take the fall, dude. You let me be the scapegoat.
You're the fall guy. Raven, available now in the shop.
Dude, what the hell was that fucking... What
I hate the stock skin.
What the hell was that character that popped up when you went to the item shop?
Wait, what?
What?
Weird cat creature.
Oh, that's part of the battle pass.
Oh, nail skulls.
You ever had Goyslop? That's you're totally gonna be like you're gonna be like slop on your mom or something. You're gonna say you're gonna get me. You're gonna get me. That's what you're gonna do.
Tweaker, man. This guy's a tweaker.
I'm slopping on your mom.
Hi, Tristan. Perfect time to join. This is such a sick back bling. Look at me.
Where are you? This is your back bling.
Above you, above you, above you. See me?
Oh, it's the, glider?
Yeah, it just works with this skin. Because blue. It's the imagined.
It's the Brie Larson skin.
Yeah, she was brown until they made her Brie Larson. Oh my god, get the crown! Stop grittying and get the crown!
What?
Okay. There was a crown.
I'm never gonna stop grittying.
It reminds me of Blue Beetle. Blue Beetle is so sick. I'm glad they're making a movie. I don't want to say.
You said like you're saying I never stop gritting. Sounded like I never stop breastfeeding.
What are they talking
about?
That up
top bone box.
In that up town bone box.
I have to collect, destroy a car to truck to electronic.
Wow.
Sorry, I had a stroke.
Wow.
Wait, Goyslop plus wage cuck? What do you, what kind of, what?
Not Goyslop, wage cuck.
Rule number one, no more calling girls smoke shows.
Oh, God. I can't read chat without laughing tonight.
Man. Rule number one, don't take no photos at the party.
I can't look up without laughing at... I can't reach out without laughing at
that. I can't read it.
You guys are a new slapper. You're cracking me up.
You guys are crazy tonight.
I just can't read chat without laughing tonight.
That was really white of me to say, wasn't it?
It was really funny.
You guys are just out of control right now.
I can't with you guys. You guys are a riot.
Patrick, it's like very Patrick Bateman.
It's very business major. Is there someone here?
It's giving business major.
Don't say it's giving. Don't say it's giving.
It's giving.
It's giving cope.
I need to kill people.
Is branched like two cultures.
Excuse me.
A chromium shark.
Wow.
I just killed your friends. Time to upgrade my weapon. Where's your buddy, huh? Where's your buddy, huh?
Wow.
Oh! My nose itches.
I'm coming. I'm coming, Grayson. Don't worry.
I got an itch.
Oh, wait. There's nobody even here, dude. You're a liar.
Chrome
You're
shark.
Fine.
Where'd the buddy go?
I didn't have to run all the way over here.
Oh, I got 3 kills. He's dead. He's so bad. I'm bad? King Orange, try to hit shots in Fortnite Challenge. Impossible. It's giving Big Dilf energy.
You're saying he's so bad. You're talking about the guy you killed.
At what? Oh.
Free.
I'm my eyes burn. I fell asleep in my contacts last night, and I just committed.
Oh, Jesus. So you just haven't taken them out for, like, what, 48 hours?
No.
So you haven't taken them out, or you have Christ. Taken them out?
I haven't. He literally has no pousse.
Dude, that's crazy. Your eyeballs are just—they've been in prison for 2 days.
They're entombed in whatever the hell they're made of—silicone.
Yeah, I don't know. Whatever contacts are made out of, I guess.
You don't know that, Mason?
That seems like a Mason fact. It seems like something only people with inferior eyes would need to know about.
True, I forgot you have like a 30-30 vision.
Yeah.
Oh my god, the prime shotgun. Doth my eyes deceive me?
Your perfect eyes, Mason.
You got Mason. Blue eyes.
Huh?
You have perfect eyes?
Yeah.
Still talking to people with blue eyes.
I think I need to take like a hearing test or something.
What would you do if you woke up?
Would you say, I need a hearing test?
Your Discord server was gone, and your friends were gone, and you still live in Louisiana.
I think maybe you just have impacted earwax or something. That's probably it.
They use a Q-tip on my ear, and it's like not dirty.
No, don't use Q-tip. Okay, you said you use Q-tips on your ear?
Yeah.
Yeah, then you definitely have impacted earwax.
Do I need to get one of those screw things?
No, you need to go to... Yeah, I mean, you should, but that's how you should clean your ears. But you should go to a technician.
Donkey, you just asked me what I do if
I thought
I
lost it was just like
everything
another,
I care
like,
about.
Like a YouTube, like capitalist scam.
What?
Like impacted earwax and like the whole.
It's not. Of what you think impacted earwax is a TikTok scam?
And I thought, what's that? Like, cause I've seen so many YouTube ads, and like, I'm like,
wow, no, yeah, bro. Is, like, impacted earwax is a fucking real ass thing, and like, can actually make your hearing significantly better.
Like COVID-19.
Yeah,
no, it's
I
some
need,
real shit.
I can't decide whether I want to pay for LASIK or deviated septum surgery, out of college.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I'm not allowed.
Is it two-seater only?
Fuck.
Get LASIK.
I'd rather get LASIK. What is this disgusting music? I thought this was that that song, the hit or miss. I guess they never miss song. I was gonna freak out if they had that.
Hit or miss.
I guess they never miss song. Get away from anybody who doesn't get you. You're why did the dab like Wiz Khalifa?
Wiz Khalifa.
Getting out.
Oh!
You gonna skirt and hit the dab like was that was a good era. In my
like Mason,
in
like
my
I can
opinion.
Hear like I can hear everything fine, I think. Like I don't think I'm like missing any tones. But just like people like will say things to me. I think maybe it's my tension.
Yeah, no.
Your attenuation?
Like, I just can't, like, sometimes, like, listen to people. Like, they'll say things to me, and I don't know, just, like, it won't enter my head.
Deviated septum is covered by insurance, right?
Beefer?
Yeah, it is. That should be.
Yeah?
Absolutely. That's not an elective surgery. That can actually impact your breathing. Yeah, absolutely. That should be covered by insurance.
Okay.
Yeah.
Noted. We have USAA, too. I'm chilling.
But you guys
have USAA?
Insurance?
Yeah.
Oh, then, yeah, you're
been,
fine,
like,
bro.
Yeah. My
I'm
grandpa.
You guys haven't already looked into it since you have health insurance.
We've looked into it. I was like in school and stuff. And. Ah! I thought I was gonna die. Let's find whoever we need to kill and kill him. Just get a friend to blow out the earwax. What?
Yeah, just get a friend to suck on your ear with a straw, I guess.
What do you think of what I said, like, me having, like...
A teaspoon like scooping? Just, like,
what?
I said, like... Oh, like, earlier I was saying, like, I don't really necessarily have an issue with, like, tones. Like, I feel like I can hear, like, things fine. Like, there isn't, like, parts of, like, music or, like, whispering I can't hear.
Just have attention deficit.
But, like, people, like, will say things to me, like, and I just won't understand what they're saying.
Yeah, maybe you just have selective hearing.
Let's I know, hear, I
like
do.
A dog. Well,
There's balls what's in the water.
How does, like, selective hearing work? Cause, like, I've used that term, and I hear it, like, before, but, like, what is
it? It's like dogs have it.
What does it mean? Like...
That's crazy. This the Quicksilver, the you can phase through walls just by holding it? You don't even have to use it?
Yep.
What?
Oh, that's some cheese right there, man.
Wait, what?
Just by holding one of these Quicksilver things, you can phase through objects, like... You don't need to use it.
Wait, the chrome splash grenade?
Yeah, just
there's
hold
people,
it.
There's people up on the thing, by the way.
See? Kind of litty, you know?
Oh. Whoa.
You like? Whoa. Look at that.
I mean, I don't see why that's like necessarily an advantage, because you don't have your gun out. You can just double jump real quick through a wall. Did you know you could do that?
What?
Do you not know you could just jump through walls with your gun out?
That's crazy.
Did you not, guys not know that?
I keep having a feeling I'm about to get my brain shot.
I know how to use my scroll wheel.
Alright. What do you think about the cum mechanic?
What?
But Mason, what is,
what are you talking like, about?
What is, like, what's the, like, proper definition or, like, meaning?
It's like when hearing? Dogs, they're like, they only want to hear about treats and stuff.
SpongeBob is 100% all face, no neck. That's, what other character is all face, no neck? Oh, damn!
Good lordy lord!
That guy's got he got the...
How does one get, like, bad selective hearing like I did?
Oh, my god. They're
where
behind
they
us.
Where are you shooting that from?
Behind us. Over here.
Jason.
I don't know, man. By being a fat, lazy cat. getting treats all the time, you know? Right, oh god. I got kaplinkered, man.
Oh damn.
Yeah, we gotta move. I'm just fucking getting out of here, dog.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm dead.
Chrome time. I'm going chrome.
You got chrome?
I'm going chrome.
Plankton is all face, no neck. Same with Bob. Ryan, we're gonna come back for you. Don't you fret.
I ain't coming back for shit.
Don't you fret.
Don't lie to me.
Okay.
I'm leaving you there to die, man.
We're not coming.
If you lie to me, I'll never forgive you.
We're coming if we can. Okay. But not because we want to. I'm joking.
What?
This is so we can run into them. We don't need a gun as long as we have this.
That really came out of nowhere. Ice cream.
All right, let's go get them. Let's go get them. As long as they don't hit our car with the thing.
A new God, there they are.
Dropping tomorrow. New Bob.
To our right. To our right.
Minion or...
Can we pick it up in the car?
No, we can't. I'm gonna have to get out.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Get in.
Go! Oh!
What?
I have the density of a neutron star.
Yeah. Yeah.
Should we reboot here or would this be dangerous? Too obvious.
Two people will be fast.
Oh my god! Go!
Alright, I'm getting in the car. I'm driving away.
Good luck, Ryan.
Good luck, Ryan.
You fuckers.
We should probably actually hang out around. Here.
This ain't inside no circle.
Oh, you're right.
I guess it is.
Yoink.
Nice. Epic. Let's get in one of these houses, you know what I mean? Alright, like yeah, that's okay, yeah.
I mean?
Like this?
That's
like this? Like this?
Oh, yeah, that's my perfect.
Like this, huh? I love those chrome. Guys, man. Grayson, what would you do? Oh,
oh god,
shit,
oh god,
they're here!
Oh god. They shot me out of my chrome.
Oh, they're fish stick! Damn.
I eliminated fish stick, bro.
Damn.
Whoa. Where?
Get in the car! Hit them with the car!
Oh, chrome!
Dude.
Bomb.
It's fine, you can come back for me. Is that the bronze main? Yeah. Grayson, what would you do if somebody made a Soyjack edit of King
Holy
and it was
shit.
Him against Andrew Tate being based? All of those things you just said, I don't like. No one draws me as the Soyjack. No one.
Mason, they're coming for us.
Oh, God. They're on either side of us, man.
Jerry, they drew me as the Soyjack.
We're fucked, Ryan.
They drew me as the Soyjack.
Plain and simple, man.
No, we aren't pussy.
George, they can't draw you as the Soyjack.
Mason, I need
what?
A slurp.
Sorry,
You buckled under pressure, you weakling.
If Seinfeld was made with today's buzzwords, it would not be funny.
Trooper.
Would not be funny.
Holy shit. They'll never catch me for my foams, man.
We will not go out without a fight.
LeBron got the LeBrons on.
They ain't never gonna get me for my foams.
The LeBron Jordans.
Said a lot of words all at the same time.
Yep. More like if Seinfeld was cool. Seinfeld, with today's buzzwords, would not be cool. That would be terrible. It only worked because it was in, like, the 90s, and people...
Well, dude, people are chugga-wugging away over there.
Landline I found phones. Them. And people left
right
voicemails,
there, man.
And they're in New York.
Hey, I'm in New York.
I'm in New York.
What happened? What?
Over
Thank
here too.
You, Jesua, for the prime or not prime, the 16 months. Thank you.
The
thank
fuckers
you,
teabagging the streets.
Teabagging the streets.
Ryan, there's some behind you though.
Oh, I'm dead.
Ryan, you fool.
Thank you, Jesua.
Oh, they're
Hi.
Coming in.
Oh, they're coming in. You should chrome yourself.
I'm going chrome!
Oh.
Oh, fuck! Frick!
A basin! Clutch up!
Thank god, they're glittering me.
And they're gonna be for my foams! Ah! No!
Man, we were third already? That's crazy.
What the... What is this Splatoon Fortnite gaming? It's basically Splatoon. It's basically Splatoon. How is that not come? It's Chrome.
To be honest, I didn't see the connection until now.
Yeah, you little you run around in your little.
Well, you can't
puddle.
Really go underneath the ground though.
I need apple juice.
God damn.
Oh, actual well, kindergartner.
I need my apple juice with my Fortnite.
Jesus Christ. You're literally a kindergartner. You're 8 years old.
I need my parents to water down my apple juice.
Oh my god.
I just drank that blue Powerade that's been sitting on top of my mini fridge for God knows how long. It tastes like the color blue.
God.
Damn. He's grittying. Teach me. I think if we play enough... copyrighted songs, they drown each other out. Ah. Okay.
You know what it is? Black and yellow, black and yellow.
Destroy a car or truck.
Destroy a car. Yeah, I need to do that.
Named locations.
I don't know.
We'll go to Coney.
I need to eliminate somebody with an Evo Chrome weapon.
Coney 2012 Crossroads.
They should have made Buzz Lightyear skin.
That would have been good.
Grayson, do you go to the gym? Infrequently.
No, I'm part of the movement. I don't know if you've heard of it.
I understood that reference.
Unspoken Riz. I think the term Riz is kind
of
funny.
My god. There's so many people here, bro.
Oh, sweet lord.
I'm going back to where Grayson is.
I bought us all weapons.
Yo, hop in here.
Shit. Oh god.
I'm playing some bangers.
Wait a minute. I'm getting some stuff out of this chest.
Oh god. There's someone right there.
Wait, get in.
He's in the bush.
A bush.
Okay, I guess I'm getting in here.
Woo-hoo-ee! Darth Vader. Darth Vader.
Darthy.
Darth Shitter, more like, you know what I'm saying?
Grayson from Dirty Docks. You know, Coney Crossroads was a mistake.
You son of a bitch!
My fruit.
There's people nearby. I can hear
them. Drink that shield when I have only 44 health.
Yeah. Hey, yo, dog. I need some shield. Hey, wait. The campfire right here, man. I lit it. Yo, come chill by the campfire, bro.
Ah! Is this Fortnite? Yeah. Lil Petunia 10.
Oh, he's right on me, dude.
I got him cracked.
Oh, Chrome, bro. I love Chrome.
I love Chrome.
I'm getting Chrome.
Yeah.
Whoa. Whose epic fruit is this?
Mine is mine, fucker.
Yeah, wait, can I have it? Can I have it?
Oh, man. Grayson, do you have any skills or just Fortnite?
No, Grayson doesn't have any skills.
Okay. I let you experience this stream. You have a privilege.
Skills include
driving, chauffeuring. He's really good at that.
Abhorrent smoothies.
Stink ass fart.
Having IBS.
Oh, get in, Grind.
IBS. IBS is fun. Hold up. I gotta get in there with you.
Nah, I'm too fast.
Eating concrete.
Oh! Eating concrete. I like concrete.
Making toasters.
Dude. Ryan's favorite song.
How do you feel about the cosmic guinea pigs judging us by eating our world if they thumbs editing us down?
And that's another one of his skills is video editing.
I like video
editing. Should we go kill the Chrome Master or whatever?
Let's go kill the Chrome Master.
What's the Chrome Master?
You'll see, Ryan.
It's like a Destiny 2 raid, bro.
I don't know the Chrome Master.
Someone's already doing the Destiny 2 raid, dude.
No!
Yeah, this is literally the Vault of Glass.
It was supposed to be me!
Oh my God,
I'll just kill them.
This is dead ass like the Vault of Glass.
Help!
I'm coming in, Destiny 2 style.
Ha 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 ha.
Ha 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 ha. I killed the Chrome.
So the Chrome is dead, baby.
They ran away.
I'm sure they did. Lame ass. Ah!
Oh no, dude. Destiny 2 boss.
What would happen if I did this? Did that kill her?
Oh, no, she's right here.
Oh, she's back!
Killer minions?
Uh-oh.
Le minion?
Ah, whoa. Someone came. Someone's over here. Over here, behind us. They came back, guys.
I gotta heal.
Someone's coming. You don't understand.
Try to shower challenge. Try not to take a shower challenge? Oh, very easy. Is that She-Hulk? No.
We're not alone here.
She-Hulk is actually green. This is purple.
Told you guys, dude. Someone's here.
Let's go kill them.
Down the top.
Oh, there's more than one people here. I'm sorry, that was so stupid.
There's more than a one people here.
More than a one, I can hear them.
Well, they're all down there.
Oh, yeah, where? There.
My God, the burst rifle. Prism one. It shoots faster.
Oh!
Oh! You can just phase through a wall and kill yourself, I found out.
Yep.
Right there. There's somebody behind us.
What? Where'd they go? What? What?
I don't have any health, bro. I'm gonna die.
Walk into the club like, what up? I got
the guy's right over there.
A golden
Fuck.
Scar.
Oh, god damn.
Dude, where are they?
They're on top of us.
Oh my sweet low!
Oh my god. They're right here, you fools.
Knocked one.
Pick me up before I die. I'm about to die, about to die, about to die, about to die. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up, pick
I'm
me up.
I'm picking you up!
I like paid health.
I need health so bad.
Let me spray you, babe.
Damn.
Oh.
Too easy! Holy
That's
shice.
Why he's the goat. The goat!
I like that clip. I don't know who that guy is.
That's why he's the goat.
Splash.
The
splash
goat.
Do you guys have rifle ammo to spare?
Really?
Yep, I got a lot. That's all you get.
Where fuck you, bro?
Oh. What would you do if one day Bonnie from FNAF came to your window and gave you pizza? Give Bonnie a big kiss.
Damn, bro.
Pucker up, Bonnie.
You like that?
I'd be like, I want that pizza extra greasy.
Where would that do?
Man.
Going up in the turbo tornado.
Oh, yeah. The turbo tornado. I forgot about that. Why are we in freaking Tetris world?
Loser. Loser. Loser.
That's terrible. We're monsters.
We could take the Chrome NATO out of here.
That's what I was doing.
What did the Chrome lady
I thought
even
of it
give?
First.
She gives like a super duper duper duper.
She gives a mythic. Mythic
oh god, some other people are in the Chrome NATO with us, bro.
She gives you a mythic Evo Chrome burst rifle.
We're not the only ones in this Chrome NATO, my man.
We're not the only ones in this Chrome NATO.
Tell you what, we're not the only one. It's Chromato.
There's only enough town in this town for the
Yo,
two
look.
Of us.
We There's just stay. Other people in the NATO.
We could just stay in this.
Why
yeah,
can't?
Yeah, I mean, we could.
I'm stuck on the ground. Give me some of that good stuff, please.
Yeah, it's not letting me go back up.
Yep, you only get one per round.
You for real?
Nah, I'm just gonna try and not be metal this time.
There's no way it won't let me back in.
Where should we go, though?
That's insane.
Still,
let's figure that out.
Back up.
I'm still Grayson, at the top of the Chrome NATO, man.
Grayson, did you know that?
It doesn't at all. Oh, yeah, I'm going!
Go
you just gotta wait a sec, Ryan.
Why are you selling me lies?
It sold me lies, Ryan. This is breaking news.
Four days until Avatar is back in theaters.
Oh yeah.
Telling lies? Telling
Dwayne
lies?
Dwayne Rock John.
I'm watching that shit for real.
Donkey, what did you clip? I don't even remember what I said like 5 minutes ago.
Grayson, if you cancel on me... That way you don't want to watch Avatar.
You haven't even given me a date yet.
Yeah, because it hasn't come out yet.
And this... you haven't told me when it comes out yet!
Bro, in this economy...
Why can't we schedule? I can't even be like, let's go to the movies.
In this economy?
Because I need a schedule, Ryan. Oh, my sweet... Oh. Depends. Isn't Avatar a long movie? I haven't seen it in forever.
You're gonna go see Avatar in theaters, Ryan? Wait.
Yeah.
Don't do that. You already saw it.
Like forever ago when it first came out.
You don't need to go again, dude. Trust me, it's not worth it.
I want to.
Hey, there's an exclamation point up there.
Bro, the only people going to see that are going to be those people from the Avatar Club from John Wilson.
Fuck, I work that day. What shift do I work? I get off
at 5 p.m. Oh my god, the free legendary!
I get off at 5 p.m. We're seeing it that night. The 24th.
Oh yeah.
It's on a Saturday night.
Am I excited for the 21st of September? What is the 21st of September? Oh! I remember. Oh, I hear.
I do declare.
Someone just went chrome, dude.
I'm gonna chrome.
I can't hit a shot from here.
Oh, dude, there's people right over here.
Yeah, I know.
I just saw them pop a shield keg. Look, you can see it.
Oh, damn. Let's go back around, then.
Let's whip this cracker around.
Oh, they're definitely up there. Stand still, loser.
I doinked him.
Yeah, same. He's scared.
Gave him a couple kangaroos.
He filled his britches.
Yeah, they fucking fled, dude. We gotta... Oh, yeah.
I hit him again.
Ryan, kill him.
Oh, there's more!
Need more sniper bullets.
There's more! No.
Right there.
Fall back.
Need more sniper bullets.
I don't have any sniper bullets.
Mason, do you have any?
No, actually.
What I do have is medium.
I'm going in.
What?
Yo. Why?
Fucking Ramboing this shit? What is wrong with you?
I'm balling.
Leroy Jenkins!
Wait, you can use the zip lines as chrome?
So comfy in bed right now, so sleepy. Mm.
Kiss your mumble mouth while in chrome.
I gotta chrome it up.
Chrome it up, baby. Oh my god, they're in this house.
I'm gonna chrome.
Holy shit. Oh my god, I got got.
Excuse me?
They're inside the
where?
House, they're inside the house.
I know this.
They're inside and outside. Yeah, it's over.
It's the Reaper.
It's over. Reaper. It's over, dude. Too bad at the game.
God, I need new glob
glubs.
Who's
bad, Mason?
You're bad.
Mason, I want to go take a shower.
Ryan, that's not a Fortnite mode.
I played for an hour.
Evil man.
He didn't. It's
what's another
30
hour?
Minutes.
All you do is take, Grace, and you don't give. You don't
Ryan, I've been driving you to work.
Yeah, that's
all the
that's
time.
It's a basic friend requirement.
No, it's not.
Wow, it's deep.
Yeah. I could refuse.
Grayson, if you refuse, that leads down a dark path.
Oh, what is this?
Ryan, we've got so much Fortnite to play.
I'm gonna go shower.
Oh, damn it, you party leader.
God damn it. Yeah, Ryan won't be back.
Nope.
Not within the next, 2 hours at least.
Nope. He's taking that shower, dude. Alright, let me see. Why is every game mode disabled right now? Every single game mode is disabled. I can't join anyone or do anything.
What is this cat creature, dude?
I don't know. Invite a party. I'll play some duos and then do whatever. I don't know what I'll do.
Yoink.
Castaway Jonesy. It's a silly skin. It's a silly, silly skin. Oh. I like the choo-choo train emote. That is very nice. I like that a lot. I like that a lot. Play Among Us Fortnite. Is that even a mode, Mason? Do you know if that's a mode? I don't know if that's a mode still. Donkey, you asked earlier who my favorite chatter is.
It's probably... It's a mode. It's a mode. It's like one of those creative game modes. Yeah, I think so.
God, dude. I'd play it if someone wouldn't call me like a slur or something.
They won. It's just a bunch of kids.
Yeah. But yeah, you
That's
played
literally
it.
Literally a bunch of 10-year-olds.
Yeah, you played it with us, right? Yeah. It was insane. You join and like, well, at the same time, it's really fun to just like lie to kids.
Yeah, like, for sure. They're super easy to manipulate.
Yeah. It's be like, hey, I think Jonesy's the imposter. And then no kid's going to defend themselves well enough. So you can just be like, straw man argument. Logical fallacy. Kick him out.
Wait. Dude, I still have to destroy a truck, dude.
We haven't done that.
Yeah.
Imposter's game mode was taken out. Honestly.
We should go here instead.
Okay.
Your car's there, you know?
Imposter's game mode has been taken out of the game.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
It sucks.
Good riddance. Just kidding. It was a little fun. I like it being there just in case I want to play it, even though I won't play it. Like with many
things.
Yeah,
like Club Penguin.
Yeah, I like it being there.
But it's gone. It's not there anymore.
Yeah. It's just not there.
They killed it.
Give me.
Oh, God.
Me,
someone just landed on top, bro.
Uh-oh.
Jeebus Cribble. Man, I gotta destroy this shit, you know what I mean?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Okay, wait.
Parts.
One more. I need one more.
I have none. Oh, what's in here? If your favorite chatter is me, blink 20 times.
Oh! Oh god. I'm gonna die, dude. Holy shit. I was a little too reckless.
I can't not blink for that long. I haven't taken out my contacts in 48 hours. You can't do that to me. That's unfair. Oh, jeez. Now my eyes burn because of you. Can't wait to play Splatoon after this.
My favorite chatter is Dwayne.
Dwayne.
Rock.
Oh!
I like John Cena, too.
Cloudy condos. Whoa. Whoa.
Cloudy with a C. And a T.
With a chance?
Oh my god.
Oh my. Those are NPCs. I almost shot them in the face, but I didn't.
I shoot NPCs.
Hello,
in
Kaga.
The face sometimes.
Epic Fortnite. Frickin' right. New season. I love this game. Love this game. Love this game. I have a key. I have a key.
Love picking fruit.
Ooh, I love picking fruit. Give me something good.
Come a chameleon.
Froggy!
Green. The golden
chrome frog.
Okay, who's shooting?
Me. Oh, not me. That's 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 not me. Got him.
There's another one somewhere though. Yep, up top.
Awesome.
Nice.
I just walked into him. Okay.
Give me that.
Wow, wow, wow. What do you work as? Like my job? I work in a warehouse and put stickers on tea urns.
Basically, Grayson has like tiny, delicate fingers and they're good for getting inside of the machines.
Yes, they love it. Yep. I've got
his little hands that can reach
fingers
in the machines.
I've got
it's like
them
kids in the Industrial Revolution.
Oh, yeah. I've got them industrial fingers.
Yeah.
Yep. Other than that, my primary income is Instagram. Because I'm very lucky. And it's incredibly unfair.
Yeah, Mark Zuckerberg gives him a personal stipend.
Yeah. Yeah,
personal Zuckbuck.
Put me in a trust.
The Zuckerberg Trust.
The Zucker Trust. Who's dancing? Who's dancing?
There's some boogie bombers in here, man.
Oh, my. Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go.
We do. Holy shit. Is there a car out here? God, motherfucking damn.
Oh, probably.
Yoink.
God, motherfucking damn. That was a fucking big ass drop. All right.
Oh, wait. Wait a minute.
Find a car. I'm out of here. I'm gonna die, though.
Uh-oh.
Get in.
Keep the song.
Oh my god, I have 40 health.
Yes. Get that blood orange lemonade from Hive. Dude, Hive pizza's good. I haven't had it in a while. I forget.
Holy shit, forget please. Oh. Oh.
That didn't do anything. I just wasted that.
Give me like 10 health.
Dude, whoever's singing this, it's going off. It's probably like 10 years old. Okay, goodbye. I got 4 ads in a row. See you next stream. I don't know how to stop that. I don't know how to... Oh, dude, did you hear YouTube's doing, like, 10 ads in a row now?
Yeah, it's epic.
Yeah, that kind of killed any want to switch to YouTube streaming. Then again...
Dude, it's almost as good as the gambling you can do on Twitch. You can watch on Twitch, you know?
Yeah, I like... Oh.
You can watch so much gambling, you know, it's like... Why would you want to go anywhere else?
Yeah... I hate Twitch culture so much that, like, part of me wants to just have my own little King Orange echo chamber on YouTube. And on top of that, I like that membership benefits carry over to the channel itself. So they can use little emotes and stuff. Mm-hmm. And that could replace the Patreon. Oh,
Oh, God. Where?
Cliff. It's like pixel peeking. I just killed him anyway. Loser!
We should move.
Yeah, let's go. Stupid idiot pixel peeking. I'll kill you anyway. Switch to Mixer? Are you insane?
Yeah, that's the smart move.
That has to be a joke. YouTube streaming is going to pass up Twitch eventually. It's just like, when? Right now, not so much. Doesn't Ludwig have some sort of chat thing that he's working on? think so.
Random chat website?
Yeah. Oh, someone just got rezzed. But yeah.
Yeah, they did.
I hate Twitch culture. Like, I hate getting all of the Twitch drama, clickbait. Oh my god, that guy was pixel peeking. I actually died. That's so good. Let me kill this chicken. Purple chicken.
Oh my god. Pixel peeker's on the house. I'm fucking dead.
Got him. Rush him.
Did you really get them?
Rush him. You climb up the house. Yep.
Yeah, they're still up top, I think.
One down. Yeah.
Ridiculous. Give me that shotgun, boy. Give me that Herald. You could pull the ninja multi-stream strap. I could, but ninja's struggling.
Ninja's struggling?
Yeah.
He's eating struggle meals.
Yep. Struggle meals. Me when my braless wife makes me my struggle meal. God, that's so good. That's so great. Oh, wait. There's people up here. People up here. Peek. Stupid. Stupid idiot. Stand still. Got him!
Oh, my God, bro.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, dude. Holy shit.
I'm ridiculous. I'm ridiculous. I'm replacing Ninja. I have a girlfriend named Jess and everything. I'm basically him. Stand still, loser. Didn't work. Didn't work. Didn't work. I can't believe it. I'm hitting people. Just pixels. Pixels. What the? I'm killing birds. They're in there. Mm-hmm. They're in there. How'd you meet her? How'd I meet my girlfriend? I met her at her graduation.
eHarmony.
Yeah. I didn't have a graduation, so she was like, come to my graduation. That's the cute version, longer story is I was like, hey, you're cute, and then we talk a little bit, and I was like, hey, I got a meme page. Join my meme page Discord server. And she did. Don't try it at home, kids.
These guys are running up on us.
Damn, I'm missing every shot.
Oh my.
Watch out, he's here.
I have an idea. Get off the house. Get off the house. Trust the process. Trust the process!
Get in.
Go, 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 go.
Oh my god, he's in the car.
Get him? No.
Oh, let's just keep going. Let's keep going. Ah! Did you fail or was it because of the pandemic? It was because of the pandemic. I did not fail. I went to accelerated...
You got kicked out.
I went to accelerated learning school for smart kids. I went to Derek Zoolander's school for kids who can't read good. That's where I went. A star student there. But, yeah, no, that's how we met. And
I got double keys.
And now I'm going over to her house for spaghetti or something later. You got another one of those?
Oh, no. Shit. No, I ain't got none.
You got heals?
Yeah, I do.
Let me see what's in here. Ooh.
Hit me with that. Hit me with that spray.
I went to Umbrella Academy.
I went to Derek's. I went to Ace Ventura School.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh shit! People in the water.
Where?
On my ping. They're coming up into the house.
Ooh. Should I carry this flame or should I carry shockwave grenade for quick escape? I say shockwave.
Chromies.
I don't get chromies. Oh, they're coming up. They're coming up. They're coming up.
They're above us.
Are you joking?
Oh! Oh! Well, those guys did not see that one coming, I tell you what.
They're scared out of their minds. Oh my god, those poor saps.
They got fucked.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Needless to say.
Yeah, we just gave him a heart attack. I got a snipe. It's in my blood. I'm like a CIA agent on... Oh.
Or what you shooting at?
Gas.
People.
They're here.
Are we gonna pull this trick again?
Yes.
There's no way they fall for it.
Yeah.
There's no way they fall for it.
I think they just might.
I think they just might. Oh, we gotta go.
Yes, we do. Come on.
You wanna bounce? Fuck. You wanna bounce?
Yeah, but... What the hell? Blew me the... Son of a bitch.
No! Oh, I'm doing it more!
I'm fucking dead. you sabotaged that. Jesus Christ. I haven't gotten above third so far. Good God, man.
That was one tragedy after another. Mason, you didn't see what I was going through.
I saw you shockwaving yourself across the map.
I didn't mean to. I was trying to shockwave myself back. Oh, damn. Do you ever play with fans or no? Not in games like these. So in games like Mario Party or Mario Kart, definitely. But... Not Fortnite. I am looking for more, like, group games, though. Or, like, games that I could play with chat. That's what I'm saying. Why do you suck?
Why do you suck? Well, you know, that's funny coming from you, Jessua.
Jessua, you panic whenever you hear virtual gunfire. Okay? I don't want to hear it from you. She's going to send me a text like...
Yeah, Jessua, you have
horse
brain.
What did you just say? Horse brain?
You're scared of a plastic bag floating in the wind.
Orange, how do you feel about the new RTX?
Bro, it's overpriced as shit. Are you kidding me? $1,600?
Yeah.
Get out of town.
I'll care when I can afford it. Like, that's kind of stupid. Like, I could buy, well, maybe not anymore, but 2 years ago, I could buy a used car for that kind of money.
That is just so insanely overpriced.
Yeah.
Like, even the 4080s are what? 4080s are $899. Like, 3080s were $699. Like, that is ridiculous, man.
Yeah, it's a little much. Mason drinks soy milk for dinner.
Just buy an AMD card at this point. Like, holy shit.
Mason drinks lager for dinner.
Yeah, I drink IPAs for dinner.
Yeah. I hate IPAs. I gotta deploy a porta bunker at a named location.
Yeah, that's what I've been hearing. The 4080 is literally the price that most people pay for like a complete rig. I mean, the 4090. That is. Also, the price difference between the 4080 and the 4090 is unreal, dude. Like,
let's go to the Rave Cave.
I don't know how they're getting away with that shit, dude. Oh, also, I have to go. We have to go here.
Where at?
To go here to get the notes.
Oh, okay. Chat, someone clip me. Impulsing myself across the map. I need it. I need it. Thanks. Thanks. Donkey, if you're still here, you're good at that. You're my little workhorse. I look like a bird. Man is goated. You're right. I am. Oopsie. Okay.
That's why he's the goat! The goat!
Bonds Jade.
Eat the chrome. The chrome does look like it tastes good. It's a mystery flavor. I feel like it tastes like Airheads mystery flavor. Mason. Okay, I feel this says a lot about a person, their answer to this question. What do you think the mystery Airhead tastes like?
Bro, I will be completely honest with you. I've had a lot of them in my lifetime. I could not tell you at all.
Really?
Yeah, at
to
all.
To me, it just tastes like watermelon. Like 100%.
I would say it tastes like a mix between like watermelon, green... Like, it's a mix between like watermelon, green apple, and blue raspberry. It tastes like a combination of several flavors to me.
I don't know, man.
But I'm so poor at like differentiating flavors. If you don't tell me what it is, like,
yeah.
I can't think for myself. You know, I just can't do it. Yeah. Like, I don't know, garlic.
Garlic flavor.
It's in a lot of stuff, right?
I would love flavor candy. Where's that at?
Garlic candy.
That would be.
Isn't that just like a fucking, what do they call it? Like a ginger snap? Or is that... No, that's not right.
I've got men on me. I've got men on me. I repeat, I have men on me.
What? Where are you? I'm on the ship, dog. What the hell?
Nope. I got Brie Larson
trying to
all
find
over
this,
me.
This scientist, man.
I got Brie.
Oh, is this the person I need to talk to, or...
Yeah, I think so. Me and two starving children fight for the mystery flavored
Airhead. Oh shit, people are coming for me.
Dude.
You'll never take me alive! Yarg.
If Jess said it's me or the mystery flavored Airhead, I'd be like...
I'd have to think for a minute.
I'd probably choose Jess, but I'd have to think for a minute.
Man, it would be close.
That's close.
Man, would it be close.
Man. Jess. Jess missed it. Jess, I said, if I had to pick between you and the mystery flavor
Airhead.
Bro,
I'm being targeted.
It would...
Time to go chrome.
It would be a difficult decision. If it were you, a wonderful life and loving marriage with you versus...
Mystery Airheads Unlimited?
Yeah, or the last Mystery Airhead on Earth.
don't know, man.
Dude, if it was between Jess and the those Altoids, you know what I'm talking about? Those sour Altoids? Those mango sours?
Yeah, you know? The mango sours.
The mango sours, what would your choice be? Ooh, unlimited mango sours, or...
They had, like, some weird icebreaker green apple things. They were pretty good. If you read those.
Dude, I had one mango sours. Those, I literally, my mom used to get those for me, like, every time we went to the grocery store. Oh, I love those things so much.
Also, thank you, JK.
Apparently, there's, like, a company that's, like, made a very, like, close, like, replica of the candy. Yeah. But they're kind of, like, expensive. I went on their website, and it's, like, fucking... like, $20. We should leave this place. I'm getting sniped. I'm out of here, bro. See you later.
All right. Oh. This is all I've got. Where'd you go? Oh. I've got a chug cannon and a pistol. Why'd your girlfriend barely subscribe to you? What do you mean barely subscribe? She literally, wasn't that like 16 months?
A lot of hatred. There's a lot of animosity between them.
Yeah. Whenever Jess and I disagree on something, she's like, I won't sub to you this month. And I'm like, oh, fine. That's what I do. Fine.
You gotta pay the troll toll to get into this boy's soul. You gotta pay the troll toll.
Hey, we've got chromies.
Chromies!
Goku, chromie!
What the hell, dude? Dude, Goku just chromed on my ass.
God, man.
Holy shit,
he just
got owned.
He just chromed my dome.
It's not even Goku, that's Vegeta, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a Dragon Ball person, they're all Goku. Oh my lord, we hit sub goal! Damn.
Hit the sub goal, what does that even mean?
Sub goal?
You didn't have, like, a game set that you would play at the sub goal?
Damn.
It seems like it's usually what I see. It's like, oh, yeah. If I reach 20 subs, I'll play the original Call of Duty campaign.
Chat.
You know what you should do?
What?
You should shave a notch in your eyebrow.
Oh, for 20 subs?
Yeah. Little notch in your eyebrow. Or in Ryan's eyebrow. Oh.
Just without his permission?
He's in the shower. Yeah, if he's still in the bathroom, just like barge in and be like, 20 subs, Ryan, come on. 20
subs, Ryan, let's go. If you shake, you'll make it worse, Ryan. I'll shave your eyebrow off.
Yeah, the trimmer's already turned on. Ryan, come closer.
Right, he's showing you something.
Yeah, he'd go for it. He'd go for it.
Ryan's never hit me before, but I feel like that would change. Like that would change if I did that.
Find and dig up the scientist's stolen research notes. Okay, we gotta go here.
I'm gonna be Chrome. I'm gonna be a Chrome person.
Dude, I'm gonna be the Silver Merker.
Oh wait, that's not Chrome. That's Gold. That's stupid.
This is Chrome.
Wait, I'm gonna be.
I'm the Chrome guy.
I sub to Grayson because he's the best. You sub to him because you want to be him. Hashtag slay. Just what? That's why I love you. Ah! Oh my god. Maybe over Christmas break I'll do a charity subathon.
Grayson, you should get like a subscription for Adderall and start crushing it up and putting it in Ryan's tea.
How do you get a subscription for Adderall?
I don't know. Tell someone you can't focus very good.
I can't.
I'm sure you could get one.
I could probably get a weed card for the same reason.
Well, yeah, dude, the weed card's like, you don't like, yeah. You just go in and be like, you know,
they
can't sleep good.
Yeah,
they'll give you that shit for anything. Like, you can walk into those clinics and say anything, and you'll walk out with a certificate.
Yeah,
it's really easy.
What do you want to know about Fortnite lore? Tell me the origin of
Did life evolve the same way in Fortnite as it did on Earth? Like, did it start with, like, cyanobacteria? Or, like...
Did it start with Slurp? Did people evolve from Slurp?
Yeah.
That seems like it makes more sense.
Is Will Smith in Fortnite, and did he slap Chris Rock at the Oscars in Fortnite?
Yeah. Will Smith is in Fortnite.
He has his 9/11 happen in Fortnite, too? You have to, like, take your shoes off at the Fortnite airport?
Always remember Tilted Towers. It, like, Fortnite Island can't be the only place in Fortnite. Like, in the Fortnite world, right?
I fucking did it, bro.
Like, there has to be some sort of residential area.
It's Fortnite Island, man.
Stupid.
Are you in? There's someone in there?
Not anymore. Oh, get the hell out of here. Stupid!
Yo, I'm trying to go chrome, you know what I mean?
I'm trying to go chrome. What happens if you chrome out Silver Surfer?
Double chrome, man.
Ooh. Ooh.
Two times the chrome.
The little island is in a bubble literally called Zero. Oh, called Reality Zero.
Reality Zero? So does that mean that everything evolves from zeros?
I feel like it's just everything came from...
Everything here is just binary code, yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty realistic.
Makes sense. Ooh, give me some. Let's see what kind of goodies I can get from here. Fortnite fishing. I got a fish, guys. I got a fish. My guy Goofy?
Fortnite, can't you see? Activate Rift. Oh, shit.
Sometimes your guns eliminate me. I just love your...
Oh, my God.
I just love your splashy ways.
We gotta move. We gotta move.
Let's go.
Trying to get chromed up?
Oh my God, Tristan speaking Fortnite.
You trying to get chromed?
I'm trying to get chromed up. Tristan speaking Fortnite.
I'll chrome you.
Ah!
Come here, man. I'll chrome you.
I'll chrome you. Thank you, rat.
Jesus Christ.
Oh! Did you actually?
I'm chromed out, man. I'm chromed out now, man.
Thank you, Ratmon Arc.
Oh, that's Scout, isn't it?
What?
Isn't that Scout?
Is it?
I think so.
That must be a different username then. Ratmon Arc. I read that as Ratmon Arc, like cinnamon.
Holy crap, Lois.
Also, we don't know the explanation for the chrome yet, because it's literally a developing story.
It's a developing species of chrome. Yeah, you wouldn't get it.
Ah! Yeah, you wouldn't get it. Too advanced.
It's advanced chrome, basically. Like, yeah, you have to go to, like, auto school to understand what it is, so...
Ah. Wait. Digimon ass username.
The shadow tracker? What kind of gun is that, dude?
The shadow tracker marks people when you hit them.
Gross.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Like brands them?
Yeah, it brands them. I mean, okay, every match is the loop resetting and erasing everyone's memory.
Really? So we're like in prison? We're like in mind prison?
What the hell?
That's like dark.
It's like Matrix.
That's awfully dark, man. Eliminate an opponent with an Evochrome weapon.
Opponent.
It's all in lay head. Yeah, we're strapped to chairs like in the Matrix, forced to play Fortnite in our digital bodies. Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
It's like that video, that picture of Neo, like busting out of the fluid.
I just watched you to jump up that three times.
Yeah, I tried. I really tried. Sounds like a good life playing Fortnite over and over and over again. There comes a That's point like when, like, there comes a point
like Sisyphus
when that, yeah.
with the boulder.
Oh, wait.
It's not a guy. That's the fucking guy. That's the NPC.
No, it's a guy.
No, that's NPC.
Oh, you missed
oh down
it.
There.
On the lower floor.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I see him, bro. I see him. I see him. Looks like a juicy cut of meat. Is he trying to talk to Bunglebeard or whatever?
Yeah, I think he's trying to talk to Bubblebeard.
But ever since the chapter 2 ends, no one has been in control of the zero point. Dude, how about you zero some cocaine in your nose or whatever?
Wait, can't I just shoot the cannon? Wait a minute. Get me out of here.
I can shoot it. You want me to shoot you there?
No, wait. Shoot me to the boat.
Yeah. You got it.
Oh. I don't know how that worked, man.
I'm here too.
Okay.
Oh god. Where are you, man? I'm coming.
They're on me.
Yeah, bro. You're right below me.
What the?
Oh my god, a Cromer!
A Cromer! We got a Cromer! Want to hear about Dune lore? Yeah, I just start spamming Dune.
I already
lore
know about
chat.
That, man.
We're pretty.
I already know
well
all about that stuff.
Dune lore.
I've read all the books. I know about the big worm or whatever, you know.
Did you hear that Nathan Fielder is going to play Nathan Dune?
It's a joke.
He's going to play Nathan Dune in the
Yeah,
sequel.
Nathan Dune.
He's going to be like, oh my god.
Oh god, someone else is here?
Things are about to get spicy!
Oh!
That's what he's going to say. He's going to say things are about to get spicy.
Someone else here?
Yeah.
Things Jesus Christ, criminy. Jesus on a cricket. Oh my. Oh yeah, I see them.
Uh-oh.
They're like down there.
I know, I didn't mean to go down there with them, but I am.
Whoa, what the hell? What are you, crazy? You have a death wish? That guy's just running away from you.
Whatever. Coward.
Oh my god, I knocked him. Oh my god, I'm cracked. He's dead. I assassinated him. Just fall again?
Yeah, I did.
Bro.
I can't catch a break. Oh,
there's someone other
coming
than
up.
You just came up here.
I'm up. Wanda broke him up.
He's coming. Oh my god, dude.
Damn.
I got ripped apart.
Hit the rapid fire SMG is gold. It's gold. Damn it. I'll play
with that scoopity whoop, dude.
I'll play one more round since I don't get all my challenges done.
Freaking shit.
I didn't go all the way to go back to lobby by accident. I accidentally went back to lobby.
Alright.
Uno mas. I'll be Lebowski. I'll be Jeffrey Lebowski. My eyes burn. I gotta level up one more time. Just once. Just one more time.
One more time.
knock down a timber pine, and dislodge a runaway boulder in a single match.
You'll never do it.
Never.
You'll never get that done in time.
I still need more truck parts. Are you joking? That's so stupid. God, I hate drama streamers, dude. It's so gross.
Dude, I did all those truck part things
to end stream.
Through Chrome structures.
Take out your contacts live. I will. I'll take out my contacts and then we'll raid someone. Since we've got a strong chat. I've got a strong chat tonight. People eat up Fortnite. People love it. I got more power in there.
Oh yeah. That's disgusting.
I'm gonna be
okay. I gotta be that guy.
I gotta take more notes on Over the Garden Wall for the video.
Wooga wooga.
Wooga wooga wooga. Fortnite. I love Fortnite. I gotta play more Splatoon ranked. I can't just sit at rank C and wait for Jess and Ryan Again. To catch up. Yep.
Dude, Ryan's—he's never gonna do it. Can't trust him.
He's not even freaking level 10 yet. You gotta unlock that Jess's higher rank. Yeah, so that is not to understate your gaming ability. I just didn't think you'd like Splatoon. I hoped you would have. You do. It makes me happy. Just cracked. Dude, I love the new snipers. They finally one-shot again. The heavy sniper didn't even one-shot last season.
I gotta go phase through the chrome.
Phase through the chrome? Where?
Probably here. I think the only place where there are chrome snipers.
Alright. I gotta get truck parts.
Trucker.
And,
Trucker life.
Yeah, trucker life. Trucker life. Got the natties and the
natty lights.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Arby's
oh, wow. Oh, fuck.
Night.
Oh, God. This is a bad idea.
Yeah. Is that Black Shenron?
Bro, this was a bad idea.
I'm going to a different part of the Silver World.
I'm going over here, man.
A different part of the Silver World. Give me something different. A different part.
Yoink!
Alright. Luke's lightsaber. Lightsabers are coming back? Why?
Whoa. That's. I like that. I'm a big fan of those.
Oh, that is not what I wanted to do.
I enjoy using the light tabers.
Light taber.
Ah!
Bro, there ain't no chrome for me to splash, you know what I'm saying?
I gotta.
I gotta get some chrome to splash, but.
Some chrome to splash?
There ain't no chrome splashing. To be had on these parts.
No chrome. You can, what you can do, is go over here. Here.
Did you get chromed up already?
Yeah, here. They chrome you up for free.
They give you a free chrome job? That's
They chrome you up nice and good for free.
They give you them free chrome reels. Damn, dude, my rims are all chromed out now.
All chromed out. Ooh.
All right, I did it. I did the quest.
Phasing. I'm phasing.
Yoink. Give me that, please. Give me that.
Come on.
Bring a chrome sample to the lab.
Bring your chrome sample.
Destroy chrome objects. Then destroy chrome objects. You can do that?
Really?
Collect chrome samples.
Damn.
Oh, let's go the nightly sirens on campus. That. Oh, wait. People coming up. People coming up. People coming up.
I don't care about them. They respect that I'm questing right now, I think.
They do not respect us.
Oh, they don't respect me at all, bro.
Sniper gang Steve just killed us.
dude. SSJ Stan. Oh, wow, they're dead.
I just got killed by Vagina, and
they got killed by Spider-Man, dude.
No!
They got killed
Mason,
by spiders.
Do you want to play one just for the win? Just for the W?
What do you mean?
Just no challenges, just full,
full
gaming
sure.
focus. All right.
I'm in the lobby, though.
Yeah, you're in the lobby? Okay. Ryan, do you want to win with us? Do you want to get a win?
Ryan's not here, dude.
No, you're not. I need one win. Thursday, I have school. Friday, I have work.
Breakfast or lunch?
Let me think. I'm trying to think of like when that. Well, anytime after two.
Yeah, Thursday we go after work or Friday when
do
you have school?
Friday I have school. Tuesday, Thursday I have school.
About Friday at work.
Yeah. Until two.
Thursday, what's your work?
Thursday, you mean school?
School schedule.
9 to 3. I literally like.
Yeah.
Who's that behind you? It's
the Ray Lungus.
It's the Ring Wraith. It's the monster. Recently got a sexy man behind you. That's Ryan.
Ask him if he was always bald.
Hey, Ryan.
What?
Mason wants to know if you were always bald.
Yeah.
Destroyed.
Was it like genuine?
No. Like she's just like.
Oh yeah. Wow. Damn.
Owned. Get owned.
Just what
the
make
Trader
dinner,
Joe's employee.
Make dinner so after stream, whenever I come over, it'll be ready.
Yoink.
We get a win. I'm calling a win here.
Oh god, I turned around. There's some sort of phantom.
Alright, where are we landing?
I got no clue, man. I've never been here before.
Yeah, me either. Am I a senior or junior? I am a junior. If I was a senior, I'd be freaked out because I don't have a career lined up.
Can you get chromed IRL? No.
Spray paint. Did you just not tell her? Did you tell her to have a hot steaming dinner ready for you when you come home from work? This isn't work, okay? Like, I mean, obviously it'd be cool if I could do this for a living. Not yet.
Eventually.
Also, chat, I think I was talking about this off stream. Maybe I wasn't. But instead of having a Patreon, I'm probably going to just try and push the YouTube member system. Because Patreon, you don't get cool YouTube emotes. And if I ever switch to streaming on YouTube... cool emotes already there. I don't know how memberships factor into stream. I think that just kind of acts as your sub.
Bogies.
I'm coming. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking about doing. No Patreon, because you can do the same thing. You'll still get the same benefits. You'll get even more benefits. So it'd be more worth it to you guys.
Bogey.
You got him?
Bogey.
You got him? Hey, oh. Where's his buddy? Oh, wait a minute. I gotta get this. That's a yummy gun. Oh. Nah. Cry.
Oh, boy. Here, have this.
Ooh. Small shield.
Little Big Planet 3? What about it? Andrew Tate would be proud. I'm more financially literate than Andrew Tate. And I'm a junior in college. Man took one... He took, like, Econ 101. And...
It sounds like you just don't know how to hustle.
Yeah.
You know, that hustle grind mindset.
I drank the minis before the big pot. I'm such an idiot. What an amateur mistake. That's gonna cost us the game.
Probably.
Yep. Yoink. Oh my god, my eyes burn. Alright.
And a key.
I also have a key. Let's go find a thingy. Oh my lord. Both my eyes deceive me. Glog nuts. Chat, you guys are really saying things tonight. Also, without leaving stream, because you guys are vital, find whatever streamer we want to raid tonight. Because I don't know if the boys that I got in mind are live. Unless we should raid a random person.
It was Tommy K live? I love that guy.
Yeah, let's raid a big Minecraft streamer. They could always use more.
No, not Tommy K is like he streams Paradox Games and like
shit like that.
He's like a Holy Foy streamer.
You just made me think of Tommy in it.
Yeah, Tommy in it.
Yeah.
Wait, there's a vault here? Where?
What?
Oh, it's right here? What the hell?
Damn.
Weird, alright.
Open!
Open sesame.
Ah! Yoink.
Oh my god, you want that?
Give me them good. Oh, you know it. Give me all that ammunition. Oh! People are coming! People are coming! People are coming! Got him.
Nice.
Stupid idiot. Give me your crown. Didn't even bring a sweat. Disgusting. Yoink. Hey, yoink. 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 Disgusting monsters! Vanquished! Open up. Yoink. Give the goblin some gold.
You can honestly just chill in there, too.
Yeah, this place is indestructible. It just has a big front door.
Yeah, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it literally is.
Wow.
Sit here and snipe bingos.
I'm gonna sit behind the indestructible front door. No bingos?
No bingos. Oh! I saw a bingo.
Where?
Yeah, there's a big globo right around here. Wait. Fuck is my...
Big globo. I just shot the taxi to scare people. You have any more heavy ammo? Ooh. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm not seeing anyone. I'm not seeing them. Let's see what kind of challenges I can do from here. There's no, where's the map gonna end up? Who knows? I like the new vault system. You can just have a key. That's cool. Okay, you can't break those launch pads.
We have come for your nectar.
Dude, I bought my tires today. It cost me $700.
That's not too bad.
Where'd you buy them?
Les Schwab. I would have gone to Costco, but the Les Schwab had already patched my tires for free twice, so I figured I'd throw them the business, you know, pay it forward, so to speak. Someone's coming.
Someone's coming. Did you hear him?
I heard someone, yeah. I heard someone doing a little emote.
If you go to Mavis, you can haggle with them. Mavis? Where's Mavis? I like my,
Do you know that you can haggle with the checkout people at the grocery store? At Trader Joe's? Trader Joe's employees, you can haggle the price with them.
If you try to haggle with me, I will nail gun you.
You can haggle with only Ryan. If you go to the one that Ryan works at, and that one only, you can haggle if Ryan's working the register.
Yeah. Dropping by to say what up and have a good night. Thank you, wee beastie. Thank you.
Yeah, Ryan loves haggling.
It has been a wonderful night. That's exactly what you should haggle minimum wage employees. Even better.
I don't make minimum wage.
No, I'm saying like find a place that pays minimum wage.
Makes less.
Yeah.
You like lagged out when I said I don't have minimum wage. You said no.
Yeah, no. At Trader Joe's, they trade and barter. They work for like food.
More like
they work
trade for and barter.
Whoa.
You gonna haggle for the tires? Dude, you see, my thing is just like the tires I bought come with like this 80,000-mile warranty, which seems pretty good to me.
We can stay in here.
If I take it to a Les Schwab, they'll patch them for free for the lifetime of the tires. So I feel like I don't feel like I got swindled at all.
Yeah. No. Mavis gives commission, so they raise prices above normal so they can make more money. Why would I want to give them business then? I mean, like, I guess like you can like make it go down, but like would it go down any lower than I would pay if I just went to somewhere else that didn't try and scam me?
No.
Because that just sounds like extra effort for the same thing.
I don't see any bingos.
There were bingos over here earlier, but none anymore. Bingos. Also, we can take this to fly.
Oh my god, I'm flying, bro. We can stand on top of this thing.
Yeah, honestly. Yeah, because when we jump in there, it's like...
Ooh!
Yeah.
Watch out. That whole thing is not... That solid object is not solid. Yeah, you figured it out. Some weird meshing going on there.
Okay. Let's see here.
Let's see here. Oh, I found some bogeys.
They're like almost out of render distance for me. Oh, stand still, loser. Thought I would just shoot him through the bush. That one's so sick.
They need to move though. Oh god, we're getting shot at from
peek
another
me,
side.
Idiot, don't pixel peek me. I'm the harbinger of death. Oh!
Yeah, we're getting shot at from somewhere else.
Harbinger of doom.
Oh, that man got exploded, man.
Well, they're probably fully healed by now. Stop wasting those bullets. Okay. They're in there. I see him.
Oh, I hit him. 53.
Damn, dude. These guys are relentless. As we're targeting them so hard. Around the tree.
Oh, yep, there they go. Missing everything right now.
Behind there. Shit. 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 Shit.
You went down?
Don't worry, I'll heal myself. It's not like they can get up here.
What if I told you they could?
I'd cry. I'd scream and cry. Freak out, Ryan. Oh, there's people down there.
Oh. Yep.
Oh, there they are. All right, that guy rezzed. Oh, shit! Okay.
Where?
Oh, they only hit me when I peek.
Shit, a shit ton of people over there.
I think we should focus on what we can control. Okay. Ah, jeez. Hi, Modern Jack. Are you streaming? Or are you about to stream? Because if you are, then I'll host you. Or I'll raid. I think both, obviously.
Shh. Oh, yep, there they are.
Stand still. Stand still. Other one's behind here. Still. He's going to try and peek me. He's going to try and peek me. I do not stand for that, my friend.
It's healing.
Damn. No, I'm just watching you. Thank you, though. Okay, okay. Keep an eye on. Oh, wait a minute.
I see him. They're in the main, like, the store area.
Got one.
Hit him twice.
Some guy was just standing there. I'm surprised he didn't take you out. Oh, we gotta go, Ron.
Oh shit, you're right. Let's go.
I almost said Ryan. Let's go here. Oh, we're golden. We're golden.
Let's see if we can stop these guys rebooting right down here. Got him. He didn't get it off.
No way, dude. I was on the wrong side, so I couldn't.
I'm stranded now.
Mason.
What?
The rest are down here.
Okay.
2v3. Try and get up here.
I'm coming.
Ooh, rapid fire SMG, baby. Let me pop this. Get as well equipped as possible. Okay.
We gotta move.
Yeah, we gotta move. I don't wanna go down, man.
We have to, and we have to take this down. I guess we don't. Oof! What?
Did you get sniped off?
No, the zipline just dropped me.
Think I could res? Think I could res?
Holy shit, that was so dumb.
Sniped off?
Fuck. Run.
Run, 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 run. Try and get to the car. Get the car, get the car, get the car.
Got one.
The rest are up. Just stay out of there.
One down.
I cannot look. I cannot look at that.
I don't know how we're gonna get up there, man.
They're not gonna...
They're coming down. They're coming down. Oh, yeah. They're down. They're down on the riverbed, on the riverside. Other side by that tree. Holy shit, that guy's good.
Damn it! Oh my god. Oh, Mason.
What the? He dropped down on my ass.
Oh, yeah, no, I can't go on any longer.
That was close, man.
That was close enough for me.
You almost got it.
That was close enough for me. That's close enough for me.
Damn!
Close enough, only
damn!
Hang horseshoes and hand grenades.
How about that? That's very unfortunate. We were up against... an absolute freaking super sweat soaker. It was disgusting.
Jason, watch the video I put in the Spelunges. It's time stamped, so it'll start at the little clip I want you to watch.
Okay.
It's a funny sound effect.
I'm gonna put a little bit of Koopy on there.
I like the laser sound. Let me, Oh, Donkey didn't put it in stream clips. Okay. Let's find someone to raid. 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 Let's find someone streaming Splatoon 3. Who is streaming Splatoon? Oh, no, not you. I don't like that guy. They have to be bad at the game.
Hey, Grayson, before you do that, watch this video I just put in Splundrous.
Okay.
At the timestamp, put the timestamp in it.
Okay.
Fucking jebaited song.
You got jebaited. Alright. Splatoon 3. La 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 la. We're gonna raid random. Not that guy. He's like 40.
Chat, type in hashtag jebaited.
No. What is this guy? 1K followers. I say we raid. What is this guy? I like this guy's profile picture. Oh, he's not live anymore. Are you joking, dude? Twitch is such a farty platform. Come on. Oh, never mind. He's live. We'll raid this guy. / raid. I don't know how to freaking raid people. I did it wrong. Wait a minute.
You got jebaited.
Raid has been created. All right, guys. T-minus 10. All right. Let's go wish this guy a happy stream. Love you guys.